Windows 8 slideshow in a desktop background gives you pleasure while working on a computer. When the desktop background is stable, you may feel bored. But if the picture changes in 10 seconds, you will be very happy to see the change in a picture while working on the system. It is a very easy process to change the normal background into a slideshow. Follow me. Step 1, right-click on a desktop, and click on Personalize button. Step 2, click on a desktop background. Step 3, click on Browse button and select a folder where you have stored your images. In my case, the images which I wanted to use as a slideshow has located on a desktop. Step 4, check images you want to include in a slideshow. I want all of them, so I leave it as it is. Step 5, set picture position from different available options. I am selecting fit, so that a wallpaper automatically adjusts its height and width according to the screen resolution. Step 6, set the slideshow time interval from this option. From this option, you can specify how frequently a picture will change. I like 10 seconds. You also have the option to enable shuffle. Step 7, finally, click on the Save Changes button to turn on the slideshow. Now let's see if a slideshow is working or not. Yes, it worked. See, it is this much easy to enable slideshow feature on a Windows 8. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.